your source of idea for research, it has to be balanced with rigor and relevance. And so we're academics, we're training all these methods, but the people that actually know what the pain points are, that are practicing these methods on the ground, these are the executives. Just in my short conversation with them in a day, greatly influenced the way I thought about my own research trajectory and what to place priorities on versus not.